aging cleanser at the same time. Whoa, mind-blowing, right? Why? Because we can't start anti-aging too young. And two or B, whichever one I said before, one or A, I can't remember. Sometimes as we age, we start to get acne again, right? So now we've got you covered, beauties. And remember, it always starts off with that nice, fresh, clean face. That's how we want to start all of our regimens, whether we are fighting the signs of aging or fighting the signs of acne. So we got you covered here. Big size on this as well, 6.75 ounces. So really nice big size. Let's get going into our next tutorial. It's called Cleanse, Treat, and Manage. And that's perfectly describes exactly what we're gonna take you through here in this three-step process to really manage that acne. Okay, so let's get going. This is a powerful gel cleanser, but it's so much more than just a cleanser, right?
It's so much more, and it's not just 15-year-olds that get acne anymore. It's, I think the most common skin type we see now is women, especially women in their early 30s, going into their 50s and 60s, that will get these hormonal breakouts, which can be really traumatizing when you said, hey, I thought I got rid of that when I was in my teens, but no, now it's back. And it is, again, one of the most common concerns we see at Dr. Murad's office. So he created the perfect solution. It's actually a time-release formula. Ooh. So it's not gonna infuse your skin right away with these powerful ingredients. In fact, it's gonna work over time. So it's very, very gentle. There are ingredients that I like to call skin loving, which will help build it up, strengthen, moisturize. So you're treating the problem, which is the breakout, and then you're building up the skin. You're feeding it with these skin loving ingredients that will just give you that radiant, healthy glow.
You know what? That is such an interesting concept, because I feel like back in the day when you got an acne treatment cleanser, it just stripped everything. Right? And then all of a sudden you're faced with like, okay, I don't have acne, but now I have dry, flaky skin. It feels tight. It has redness, et cetera. I mean, you know all the signs, right? Have we all tried those?
We've all tried them. And I felt like I could always spot someone where I knew. I'm like, oh my God, they're using the wrong products. I have something better for you. I promise it will love your skin. It will build it up, get it healthy, but get to the problem. And yes, traditional acne cleansers, specifically targeted, can definitely be drying on your skin. Mm-hmm. It can strip your skin and cause other issues that you never even had to begin with. So that's why I love this formula, where it's going to actually treat the issue, but also help build up your skin and get it super healthy again.
Now, when you're using this cleanser, can you also use it to remove makeup, or is that separate? Should you remove your makeup and then use this cleanser as a cleanser treatment?
That's such a good question. In fact, I get that question all the time, and it totally depends on how much makeup you're actually wearing. Mm. A lot of our clients, myself, for us this evening, we would probably want to do a double cleanse just to make sure we're getting everything out of our pores. And you can do a dry cleanse to start. So just take a little bit and massage it into the skin, loosen up the foundation, the makeup, rinse, and then do your full cleansing treatment.
Gotcha. Okay, perfect. Now, can we use this AM and PM?
AM and PM. Again, you're not going to strip your skin. You can use it, you know, three times a day if you had to, if you went to the gym and keep it in your gym bag. But yes, you can use it twice a day, every day, really targeted for the most common skin type out there, which is adult acne. And that combination skin where you know, don't necessarily want to use an anti-aging cleanser, but you want the benefit of an acne treatment as well. So mm-hmm. It's really your two-in-one.
I love it. Three monthly payments available here, $11.33. I'm a big fan of the double cleanse pageant. I like to take off all the makeup and then use my next cleanser to treat the skin. And I love that you're giving us these products now that are not only cleansing our skin, but they are treating our skin at the exact same time. And this, in fact, is treating our skin in multiple ways, because it's an anti-aging treatment and an acne treatment. So thank you for this multitasker.